What is up, guys? Game Freak once again back with another gameplay. Today we back with more Spider-Man. So as y'all can see, we loading right into it. Can't wait to see what this next mission is gonna be. Okay, let's just swing around right now.
Hey, do you have time to check something out for me?
There we go.
But if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis.
Suspicious box.
So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project.
Now, how hard was that, Yuri?
School projects are so much easier than real life projects.
What if it is just a science project? That would be lame as fuck. I want it to be something like a bomb or something.
Message from Doc.
Sorry to call so late. My mind's bursting with ideas. We've been thinking too small, Peter. Why replace missing limbs with...
Looks military grade.
I don't know what he was about to say, like, in that... the rest of that sentence, but Spider-Man. All I'm gonna say is it sounded like it was about to be a red flag.
Who is this?
Wrong question.
Taskmaster.
Can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery man's got recon.
Ooh, he just challenged us.
This computer's tracking.
I say we do it real
quick. And they're about to go off. I gotta move.
It can't be that hard, right?
Gotta be quick. Bombs could go off any second.
Oh, shit. It's so many of them.
Better hurry.
It's not that far away.
So close to perfection.
That didn't even really like... they didn't even, like, suppress the bomb at all. Like, what was the purpose in even shooting webs at it? We threw it up in the air where no one is at anyway. If it were to explode fully, it wouldn't even harm anything.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into the throw too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Ooh.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ.
He must have been studying our moves.
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party.
Someone dressed up like Mysterio, Vulture, and Lizard. Red flag.
To be our default, we can go so far beyond it. Just some thoughts to conjure with.
Doc's really giving it both.
Red flag.
Hope he doesn't burn himself out.
Yeah, we all know what he's gonna become. Eventually. Too bad Peter can't see it though.
Thank you.
agents. This is Control. Need an update on the situation in Madison.
Checkpoint under attack by demons.
Don't got time for that right now. Let's see what this party is all about. Supposed to be looking for someone called Isaac Delaney. People out here partying, knowing damn well we going through quarantine right now.
Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
Lucky Spider-Man, he already had a costume.
One of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
I'm betting on the lizard.
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Someone dressed up just like us. Two people, actually. Or three people.
Now there's a guy.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Job offer in Delaware.
Hey, look at us! Spider Bro!
Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Spider-Man, my nemesis.
I wonder how it was when this Spider-Man fought against Nemesis.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do?
This is the end for you, Spider-Man. Now I have you!
Hey, what's wrong with you? I worked on that helmet for a week.
That female looked like a child, yeah.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Smartass.
Yeah, I wasn't being smart. I was giving you an accurate answer. Don't be butthurt now.
Looks okay, I guess.
The Vulture. That's a terrible costume. At least the wings are.
That guy throwing down candy could be Dr. Delaney. Gotta find a way up there.
Check out my moves.
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor.
Couldn't he have just super jump?
The lizard in the lab coat.
I knew it. But anyways, can't Spider-Man just super jump up there instead of doing all of that?
Hey look, it's Spider-Boy! Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Oh, what's the matter, Spider-Boy?
A big bully, that's what he is.
Afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, hey, what are you... Come on!
Hey! Fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
Oh, shit.
What the hell?
Oh, snap!
Yeah, it's the real Spider-Man, lady.
Get him, Spidey! What do you want?
Oh, shit. How did nobody see that? Like, nobody saw that man just get abducted by, like, three men in suits with demon mask on.
Take it easy. Just tell me what you want.
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back, now.
Dumbass.
Let him go.
Of course we had to save him, though.
Keep your head down!
Oh my god! Don't kill us!
Ooh, too nice. What the hell? There we go. Ooh, got him with the backflip kick.
Good. Happy Halloween.
Well, I wonder what kind of language that is. I want to say Mandarin, but that would be a dumbass response.
How about some mood lighting?
Come up here, buddy. What the hell am I doing? Oh, he got webbed down while he was being electrocuted.
Where'd they take Delaney?
Uh-oh, I think we're gonna be doing some web crawling.
There's Dr. Delaney.
Aw, dang. Oh, that's not good.
Who are you?
Where did they take him to? Some lab?
Someone in an Oscorp lab.
Ooh, I like how he just came out of the shadows like that.
Tell me his name.
Holy shit.
Show's over, Lee.
Whoa, he just drained the power out of them. That nigga just like Darkstar from Ben 10 Alien Force.
His name,
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
Why would he give him the gun? His prints is already on it. Damn, they made him do suicide. Wow. I'm gonna make them pay for that. Take that. That's all you gotta do. Aha. I got you with my web bomb. I was doing so perfect until he hit me. Ooh, I know that had to hurt.
That's all of them.
I probably fucked his back up when I slammed him on the ground like that. And I leveled up on him. Now, real quick, let me just check on my skills real quick. Alright, that should help us out. Especially the one with the rocket where I could throw missiles back. I thought we was gonna do something cool, you know, like web zip, kick down the door at the same time into the room. I guess not. Oh no, he corrupting the people at the party. Try not to hurt him.
What did Lee do to these people?
They're telling me to use my electric web. Oh no, not that dude. We just handled him.
Not that guy again. Believe me, this is for your own good.
Ouch.
You'll be okay later.
I just threw a whole pumpkin at him. Ooh. Ooh. Dang. He gonna have a concussion or something when he break up.
Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
I wonder what these scientists... If these scientists is involved with Devil Breath.
Dr. Michaels.
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
I knew it.
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city. But they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay, I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
You thought they was working together.
Hey, did you find Dr. Delaney at the party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
I didn't even think Lee had it in him at the beginning of this game.
Morgan Michaels.
To be honest.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Why Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborn came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but to keep it hidden from regulators.
A secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
That's not in the file. Osborn made Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborn's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he kept the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborn. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Wasn't planning to ask.
Alright, let's do this mission.
Officers are in pursuit of multiple hostile vehicles. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea.
Dang, we just cut Aunt May off like that? I mean, I love Aunt May, okay. But I swear the game made me do it.
Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown.
Man, this mission about to be hard as fuck.
I should be able to hack into the security network module.
Spider hack.
There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module.
Here we go.
There we go, a security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
Well, that's one down.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an
11. Oh, shit.
Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
Sable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist.
Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
What?
Hurry up, man.
All agents. Someone's taking control of one of our subsystems.
They got drones now?
Everybody's got drones these days.
I don't have one. Them shit's expensive as fuck.
Status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Copy that, Control.
There it is.
Damn it.
Come on.
System is going offline. I need a
Who the hell is the nerd on the phone?
Interior. Copy control.
Or the radio, or whatever the fuck they talking through.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. Speaking of crazy, gotta find that last module.
I'm sweating so hard right now.
Here's the last one.
Ooh, I thought they had me for a second.
Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown?
Not yet. Mr. Osborne is in the middle of an important call, but keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Ain't nobody here but us spiders.
Exactly. And spiders can be sneaky.
Hold on. Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. If you try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine. And I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait. Ooh, he talking to Wilson Fisk.
Talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman. But it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now. Jackpot.
Vigilante work.
GR-27.
GR-27? What the hell is that?
Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted.
Let me read this. Audit material submitted by GR-27 chief scientist Dr. Morgan Michaels. Observe GR-27 experiments at location redacted. Summarize GR-27 status, expendence, and risk. Recommend next steps.
AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's? This is crazy.
Yeah, I'ma just let him talk over these other ones.
Creepy.
What the hell is that?
Whoa. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon.
Like a life weapon, that's not good at all.
Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
Alright, let's get out of here now. That's a tough ass suit. I don't care what anybody say. Spider hat completed. And we level up to 19.
Coverage. I should look for more towers to activate.
Hey Pete, what's up?
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that.
Ooh, I did all three tricks that time.
Park compound. If anyone knows Michael's location, it'll be Oscorp CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head up to Central Park. Okay, need to finish listening to May's voicemail.
Yeah, do that.
I spoke to Miles's mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve. And he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Oh, I see the area now.
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Colombia? Stevens are attacking Outpost Romeo. Send backup.
Where are you, MJ?
Oh, shit. 15 minutes earlier. This girl always getting into dangerous situations.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work.
Let's do this real quick.
That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard. Out of the way, fella.
What was that?
It was a spidey lure.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere.
Imagining things.
Need to draw him away from the stairs.
Alright. Let's lure him over there.
What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger.
Who the hell is that dude right there in the mask?
Guess it was nothing.
Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Alright, we so close right now.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lockout comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
On it.
She's nervous.
Why are they keeping this such a secret?
I won't distract him for long.
Come over here. Ooh, that was a nice shot.
What was that?
Clutch move. Gotta use this as our cover.
Made it.
Stealthy MJ.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Running a sweep. Status.
Oh shit, that was close.
Standing down, control. False alarm.
That was too close.
Looks important. safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Again? What's up with these lights?
Move it.
Go over there.
Might have something, Control. Stand by.
Holy shit, it's so many of them. Yeah, walk away.
We're all clear, Control.
Whoa! Holy shit. Yo, they truck just hit them. Oh my god, he right there. Get your ass out my face, dude. Go somewhere, dude. Go over there. Oh shit. Now see, that wasn't my fault, bro, cuz the dude got hit by the truck and then he flew way over to where I was at. He blew my cover.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite. Again? What's up with these lights?
God damn it. We're gonna get there, y'all. I promise that. That's the second time I done messed up.
There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries devil's breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust again? What's up with these lights?
Oh, so that's how we get there. Go over there away from the tent.
Control, I saw something.
Wait.
Dang it. You know what? I'm gonna just cut to the part where she gets the sandwich, because this part is irritating. Here we go. About time. This had to been like the hardest part of this mission. Of this entire mission.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
Why would Lee send someone like MJ to kill anyone?
He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons.
I'm just confused as to why he would send a female like MJ to kill anyone. I don't even think MJ has it in her to kill any human being out there, whether they're or bad.
I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get Grand Central?
Oh, no. Dang, she almost had him.
Oh, what the hell? Was not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to go.
No.
My boy says, sorry, Charlie. That's not even his name. Damn, they got there quick. They had to make sure they bitch was okay.
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing of my life. MJ is not happy.
Oh yeah, she probably not gonna talk to you no time soon. We on level 20 now.
Hey, okay, another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ, no, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker? Right. You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop.
She lied to you, my boy.
Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers.
We was just trying to protect you.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military. You know what? Can we not do this right now? Please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up.
I mean, I wouldn't...
Some steam on patrol.
I wouldn't even blame ourselves for that. We was trying to protect her. Anyways, this is where I'm gonna end the gameplay at. If you guys enjoyed this gameplay, leave a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. And possibly leave a comment.